Cumulative Mail Bay. This one from St. Paul, Minnesota. '20 credentials, Patrice Bergeron. Next from Greensboro, North Carolina. Ice Orange, Patrice Bergeron. Johnny Gaudreau. I may attempt to make this set. Next from Pittsfield, Massachusetts. There it is. Oh shit. Two of them are inside the top loader, and the other one just decided to tape there. I'm going to say these are 74, 75 at tops. '73-74 semifinals, Blackhawks versus Bruins. Not even gonna mess with that further right now. I snuck. Next from Kamath, British Columbia, Canada. Maybe. It is a Patrice Bergeron lot. '16-17, '15-16 SPX. It's all packed in one sleeve. I guess I'm just gonna have to mess with that one. No, let's mess with it now. '16-17 Series 2. Hold on. And back. '16-17 Series 2. '15-16 SP Authentic. It's my Galaxy Osaka. '13-14 Rookie Anthology. Focus. And what was it? 15-16 SPX. Doesn't want to focus. Might out. Can you watch out, please? My dad is one of the puppies. Now it's gonna, hold on, I'm gonna pause this. Well, after getting those all back in the penny sleeve. This one from York, Pennsylvania. 1920, where is it? Yeah, 1920 credentials, never ask, blue version. going to do the other, the Tukarask thing. That's somebody else's stick. These came as extras. Just one second. These are all 1819 Series 2. Mad Max Beyond Thunderdome. Screw it. Max Patch, you ready? Brent Pesce. Ole Mata. Tyus Janmark. Duncan Keith. Series 2 checklist, 351 to 450, Noah Hanifin, Dougie Hamilton. Carter Hutton. Jacob Trouba. And what's next? From Staten Island, New York, is a 1976 Topps insert. Bobby Hoare of the Chicago Blacks. Bobby Hoare of the Chicago Blackhawks. It's been a mail day. Let's learn some Latin real quick, why not? I was astounded at my foul language. From page